This is Seth with Landing Page Dude, and this is a follow-up from the last video on how we used MidJourney Image AI to generate inspiration for a Shopify landing page that we were working on. So if you look at the image here, this is what we generated on MidJourney. MidJourney is a new AI tool that allows you to create AI-generated images. And we just happened to have a new client that was open to the idea, so we decided to go onto MidJourney and ask it what would a modern greenhouse website look like. And this is the output it gave us. And I really liked it, so we went with the idea and we began with the wireframe. Now, just so you know, the client didn't have a lot of good images, so we were going to create them all in 3D renderings, and you're going to see that in the next phase. So when we went into the wireframe, we wanted the idea where we wanted to keep the product on the left, just like the output we had on MidJourney, and then the product description and CTA on the right, as you would see on a typical Shopify page. And this wireframe is literally just a skeleton. So colors and images and everything is just dummy. We use this to build the structure, to build the layout, and make sure our call to actions and small details down to, like, you know, your buy now, pay later are all mapped out before we go into design and give it that, you know, extra creativity. So this was the wireframe. Now the next thing we did was we moved on to the design. And all these images here we created in 3D. And the design, you can see now, is starting to look a lot more closer to that output we got on MidJourney. We wanted to show what it looked like inside to give it more of an intimate feeling, as well as outside, so you can imagine it, you know, if it's gonna be in your backyard, connected to your house. These cool tabs, which you'll see in the next slide, and so forth. So from here, we went and we developed it into Shopify. Now, don't mind my widescreen. I'm using a 24-inch iMac, so you'll see a lot of space on the right-hand side, but if you were looking at this on your typical laptop, it'd be super tight. Just because I have a very large frame, it may look a little bit smaller. So this is what the top fold looks like, and you'll notice we have the left side container that scrolls while the right side is static. Over here, we have the product details in the form of an accordion. And they sell two types of greenhouses. One is this really big one, and then the other is a smaller one. So we didn't want to miss on an opportunity here to funnel the customer into another greenhouse if they were looking for something smaller. And this is still a work in progress, so you'll notice there are some things that may look a little bit odd, like this black button. These are going to be worked on, and by tomorrow, we'll have everything looking perfect. So as you scroll down, you have your 3D render that we created here. You have the second one you saw in the design, but now everything's alive. We have that animated text marquee. Below here, we have these cool tabs that we're gonna add a lot of cool copywriting to, just to make it short, simple, and digestible. Below, we have the add to carts for other things that people want to add to their greenhouse. For example, if they wanted to have a wood garden shelf inside the greenhouse, they could easily just add it. Some social proof, and then towards the bottom. And the way this looks in Shopify is everything is fully editable. Anything I want to edit here, I can edit within Shopify. We always make it this way. We don't like using these metafield apps where you don't have, you know, connectivity to the actual page. We build it natively inside Shopify so you can edit absolutely everything. And you'll notice when I mean everything, I mean there's not one thing on this page that you cannot edit. Anything you highlight, you can edit. We even have the option here to have different quantity selectors. So it could be a dropdown, anything you want. For example, if I wanted to change this text, I would just click on it. I'd say, hey dude, how are you? It's that simple. Everything you click, you can edit. So that's what it looks like. This page will be ready tomorrow, but I did promise you that I would follow up and make another video. And we're very happy with the end result. And I know we've gotten a bunch of booked calls with customers that have seen this page. And I'm glad that you guys love it as much as we enjoyed creating it. So thank you. And if you have any questions, just shoot down below. And I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Have a great day.